So my name is Amanda McLaren and I'm the daughter of Bruce McLaren. Well, I initially met Matthew Metcalf and Fraser Brown, who told me of their plans to do this documentary. Anything that tells my father's story, which is just incredible, not just the achievements on the track and in the car, but also Bruce the man and how he created so much passion and enthusiasm among his team. It's such a fantastic story. A young boy from New Zealand comes to the UK, takes on the world and beats them, absolutely dominates Can-Am and forms what was to become the second most successful Formula One team in history. The more people that know about that, the better. And so, as his daughter, immensely pleased and excited that this is out there now in public. I think New Zealanders as a whole have a very determined spirit. The original settlers that went out were real pioneers. They're over the other side of the world. They've got nothing. They have to be very innovative, which I think made them very good at then designing and building cars. My father had a particular sense of determination, and having been diagnosed with Perthes disease at a very young age and really told that he potentially wouldn't walk again, to then literally rise up and do what he did. I think he was an incredibly special person, and to have people saying, if he told us we were going to down tools, march into the Sahara Desert and build a wall, we would have done it. We'd have walked out the workshop and done that for him. That's a very, very special man. And for me, I'm so proud of being his daughter because of that side of his personality and his attributes, as well as his fantastic achievements in the car and on the track. Difficult to pick one particular moment, I think, but it was fabulous just seeing it for the first time, just myself and my husband, and just sitting there and absorbing and taking it in. But what really struck me, I think, was every single person in the film and the researchers who made the film had such fantastic things to say about him, and the memories that they have were all just so good, and he obviously had such an impact on them.